Wallace, this here's the kind soul I was telling you about.
The one that, got the venom out of your leg?
Guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but how about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Oh, well, thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do with him being sent straight from the Almighty to save my life.
Yeah, the Almighty.
Always a doubter you are.
I'm a man of this world, not the next one. Anyway.
Thanks!
Easy there. boy. Arthur.
Hello, Charles.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No, and any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderland, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go. We need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me. I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe, he's helping himself. You see that? Or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. To pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch...
I gotta try. I own that, at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen.
Watch out!
Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but... I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. Well, it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. any day, we can die. Hmm? We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now. Are you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The Rainsfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is.
Should be fine. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. We'll try and find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. Ready?
Hopefully, we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get around the back. Take to the wall. There's a guard right above us. Okay, let's go. Well, we got two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. Let's take one each again. Okay, come on. Around the back. This is the spot. You got a shot on him? Good. Let's move. Shit. Another guard on the wall. walkway.
This one's mine.
There's more out front. Go up the tower and see if you can cause a distraction.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
Is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him. Your father sent us?
My father. He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Shoot our way out.
We're gonna leave you in the dirt.
way. I hit some canoes down by the river.
I think we lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Yeah!